Buongiorno. My name is Frankie Ferrante Gennaro. And as you can tell, I am Italian. And I currently live here in Gainesville, Florida, home of the Florida Gators. I've been defying the odds since I was born. But let me explain. Let's take it back, way back to where it all started. As my family was doing missionary work in the mosquito-infested jungles of Iquitos, Peru, that was where my mother gave birth to me, premature, weighing in at only 4 pounds. From giant rats in the toilet, killer bees swarming the yard, to even a poisonous tarantula entering the bedroom, I knew that if I could survive these type of circumstances as a newborn, I was certain that God had a greater purpose for my life. But one thing my father instilled into me from a very young age was hard work ethic. He would never let me look for shortcuts or take the easy way out. My whole life, I've been the underdog. I didn't receive the spotlight like other 5-star athletes. I was even labeled as an under-the-radar athlete, but that didn't stop me. I've always had heart, I've always had confidence, and I've always had the inner drive to win. As a kid, my dream had always been to play college football at a Division I program. With persistence, hard work, and good grades, I was given the opportunity to play down in Miami at FIU. While a student athlete in school, I had a patent pending on a product. Only a year into my collegiate career, the patent finally cleared, and I had to make one of the biggest decisions of my life. I decided to walk away from it all and start a business with my father and brother in order to better provide for my family. My biggest inspiration in life is this man right here, because he taught me integrity, discipline, and the mindset to never give up, no matter how hard life gets. With my gridiron days cut short, I see American Ninja Warrior as a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to showcase my athletic abilities. I continue to train fast twitch muscles and also push myself beyond my physical and mental limits on a daily basis. My explosiveness, my endurance, and my balance will all play a role in allowing me to dominate each and every obstacle course on the show. My passion is to do all I can to make a real impact in other people's lives. This is why I travel to third world countries to go on missionary trips on a regular basis. I want to use my talents and story to inspire this generation, demonstrating that anything is possible if you put in the work and stay persistent.